between Mustafa Ali and TJP from WWE Main Event on February 16th, 2018. Check it out. Remember to hit that subscribe button and like and share this video. And for now, enjoy some Cruiserweight 205 live action on WWE Main Event. Coming up right now.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
What the?
This guy wants to run out and try to get in the way of Mustafa Ali's entrance, man. That's some bullshit right there.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
Guess we gotta start the match right now.
At this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. A lot could have gone wrong with that Hurricane Rana.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Well said, gentlemen. And it sounds to me like this is the match this Glendale crowd has been waiting for. He's inflicting some serious pain here. And now he goes for it a second time.
Mustafa Ali just takes it to TJP. Teaches him a quick lesson before the match even starts.
Over and over. This is relentless.
Mustafa Ali goes to the top.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run.
We'll see. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Going for it all here. Now that's how you make a statement.
That creates a big opening here.
Just toying with the competition a little. Wow, what a move!
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, the strength. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Into the turnbuckles. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Sent into the corner. He lands the arm drag. Unleashing it for the second time now. Going to the well again. Just look at this man. He's all business. A sickening thud. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
boy, he is rolling.
We've seen this before. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That's how you put it.
It could be over here.
One, two. Now I'll just do another
one. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Let me do the finisher.
He might have it. And he hits his splash.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
That'll make you rethink your profession. Here he goes. A game-changing splash.
This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And your winner, Mustafa Ali. Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. And stay tuned for more WWE main event matches coming to you next week. And the week after that, more coming in a month after that. That's all this show for. Peace. Yeah, that was just a sick move by Mustafa Ali at the end. TJP should have never interrupted the beginning of his entrance. Big mistake.
Here is your winner, Munson Ali.
Put it in the books. And there was
it's
no
actually Mustafa Ali, not
to get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael. Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.